Hi, everybody. Got off to a rocky start there. Well, good evening. I'm so excited tonight because I have a new sound system here that I'm experimenting with, and basically I got this little, for the techies out there, I got this little interface mixer, and I've had so many problems with my sound doing this. I was so proud of myself. So I'm going to start with a song that I like to start my shows with. I don't think I've sung this lately. Maybe I have. This is my good luck song. I'm a little superstitious. So here we go. All right? And feel free in the comments to make comments about the sound, because my husband Rich is going to be reading those, and he can slip me little notes and everything. But anything but the reverb, don't comment about that, because I like it. All right? Here we go.
Deep as you go, I'll follow. Deep as the water goes. All the world is hollow and dry, but you and I go down. You and I go down. Far as you want to take me, far as your eyes can see, leave the world alone in the sky, you and I go free, you and I are free. Don't save me, don't lose me, don't weep me now. You love me, you release me, let me drown, take me down. Promise to take me with you, promise to let me go. All the world is waiting to see, as you and I go down, you and I are free. Don't save me, don't lose me, don't wake me now. You let me, you release me, let me drown. I wanna become, I wanna disappear, I wanna be uncovered. Take me down, take me down, let me drown. Somehow I need to love you more than I need to breathe. I can feel you leaving the ground, I will follow you down. You and I will drown. Don't save me, don't lose me, don't wake me now. You let me, you release me, let me drown. Don't save me, don't lose me, don't wake me now. You let me, you release me, let me drown. Take me down. Take me down.
Okay, I can see your comments over here. And so now that I didn't realize I'd be able to see them too, so I'll take requests if I can do them. Sometimes when you guys ask for things like Always or some of those old October Project songs, I love those songs, but it's hard if you don't have all of the beautiful intertwining harmony. It's just not gonna be good. So I do what I can. I'm gonna do, just to get, I always do a few songs to get me comfortable to begin with. And this is a song I've known since I was a little kid. And I first learned the Nina Simone version. And then I graduated to the Bowie version later. But it's such a sensual song. Even then at five, I didn't know what that meant exactly, but I knew it promised lots of fun in adulthood. So here we go. This is called Wild is the Wind.
Love me, love me, love me, say you do. Let me fly away with you. For our love is like the wind, and wild is the wind. Wild is the wind. Give me more than one kiss. Satisfy this hungriness. Let the wind blow through your heart. For wild is the wind. Wild is the wind. You touch me. I hear the sound of mandolins. You kiss me, and with your kiss, my life begins. Your spring to me. All things to me. Don't you know your life itself? Like a leaf clings to a tree. Oh, my darling, cling to me. Oh, we're creatures of the wind, and wild is the wind, so wild is the wind, wild is the wind, wild is the wind, wild.
Okay, so I'm seeing some notes here that some people can't hear it. Or is it too low? I could turn up the overall sound, the master sound. I just don't want to do it too loud. Is it? Yeah, I'm getting some comments too. Okay, so hold on. Okay, so I just upped the overall level. That should help. Does it help everybody? Does it? Guitar is low, slight reverb is good. Don't The cables are all good. Everything's good. It sounds good on my husband's computer. So, guys, are you turning up your own sound on your computers? I mean, I'm cranking this now. I really am. I can turn everything up just a mite, but Okay. This might be too loud, so is that better? June Kazakh Kane, I don't know what to tell you, dear. It's really, really low. It got lower. Okay. I don't know what to do here. Rich, could you call Erin and see what's going on her end? That'd be really great. Well, I'm just going to do another song. I'm not going to diddle around with this sound. Okay, hold on. Hold on, wait a minute. I've got to put my headphones in here. If you saw the wuzzle I sat in here. Okay. So everybody is requesting an October Project song. So this guitar should be really, really loud, right? It's good. There you go. Okay. All right. So everybody's requesting one of our old October Project songs. Everybody loves this one.
My name is Ariana, and I want you. It is your sorrow that has made a slave of me. Forgive me, but you who are all I know, forgive me for leaving. The day is breaking, now it's time to go away. I'm so afraid to leave, but more afraid to stay. Forgive me for leaving the sadness in your eyes. Forgive me. Let the wind and ocean water wash across your hands, wash away a thousand footsteps, wash us all away like sand. The sky has fallen, now the earth is dry and torn. I know you're tired from the violence of the storm. I love you, but you who are all I know, forgive me. Let the wind and ocean water wash across your hands, wash away a thousand footsteps, wash us all away. Let the wind and ocean water wash across your hands, wash away a thousand memories, wash us all away like sand. My name is Ariana. My name is Ariana. My name is Ariana.
another note from Rich. Stay on the mic. Okay, we'll do. All right. What would you? Oh, excuse me. Check my connection. Checking the connections. Okay. Okay. Everybody's been requesting this, so I haven't sung it in a long time. Somebody just requested "I'll Be Seeing You." I would have prepared that. I love that song. So pretty. I'll be seeing you in all the old familiar places. I'll do a little. That this heart of mine embraces all day through. And then if I go any further, it's just going to go into a mess. Anyway, next time I do this, I'll learn that. I love all those beautiful songs from the Great American Songbook. Someday I would love to sing some of those songs in concert. I'm going to do one that the ladies have been requesting for a while.
One April, two sisters grew restless, marooned in a dreary old town. So we packed up our dreams and our dresses as a cold rain was patterning down, asleep above frozen dark waters. The wind carried us across the sea. The sun woke us over Gibraltar, tired and hopeful and free. And he rolled down your window. Have you seen a sky so blue? It's always lovely traveling with you. On midsummer nights in Coimbra, we drank Porto till we were full, with a man with that scar on his forearm, who said he'd been gone by a moon. September we stayed near the ocean, and we lived in our little blue shack. Cavorting at night with the tall trees, the neighbors hope we won't come back. And he rolled down your window. Have you seen a sky so blue? It's always lovely traveling with you. In Dublin, an Irishman played with your hair. You lost your heart at the Old Bailey, and some part of it still might be there. And he rolled down your window. Have you seen a sky so blue? Over clouds and endless rainbows from my point of view. It's all been lovely traveling together with you.
Oh, song is from a long, long, long time ago. So someone has requested a song, a very timely song. I performed this at a tribute for George Harrison, and I've loved this song since I first heard it. The thing about George that sort of separated him out from his contemporaries is that all of the other guys, other than, I guess, Lennon, I'm thinking of Jimmy Page and I'm thinking of Mick and all those people, they were all like these dark lords, you know, and George was the opposite of that, you know, completely the opposite, you know, always dressed in those white, beautiful white suits, and there was such a lightness about him. And I, in terms of being a singer's songwriter, I don't consider him, you know, a quintessential singer-songwriter, because he didn't have a really great voice himself, so he wrote to his own limitations. But in terms of lyrics, there was such a deeply spiritual center to what he wrote that resonated with me, always resonated with me. And this song in particular, this is like the song of a wise old uncle. Okay, all right. I'll stay on the mic. It has so much wisdom in it, and I guess there's what he's trying to get across in it is there's a lure to darkness, but don't be fooled by it. It's a dangerous place to go. So here we go. This is one of those long songs. I always think, oh God, Mary, don't have a senior moment. Okay, here we go. This is called Beware of Darkness. Watch out now. Hold on, wait a minute. I'm going to turn this up. Start again. Watch out now. Take care. Beware of falling swingers. Drop it all around you. The pain that often lingers in your fingertips. Beware of darkness. Watch out now, take care. Beware of thoughts that linger, winding up inside your head. The hopelessness around you in the dead of night. Beware of sadness. It can't hurt you. It can't hurt you. Make you sore, and what is more, that is not what you are here for. Watch out now, take care. Beware of such you sharpness. Dancing down the sidewalk as each unconscious sufferer wanders aimlessly. Beware of Maya. Watch out now, take care.
take us where we should not go. While weeping at the cedars, they just want to grow. Beware of darkness.
Did you like that song? I know Walter requested it. Let's do an old song again, another one. I'm only gonna play for about 45 minutes tonight. That seems to be about the length. I'm also gonna confess. See, we live in a really, really old house, and it has these pretty leaded windows, but you can't have air conditioning. So I'm sweltering, basically. We have the fans going here. And as soon as I'm done here, I'm gonna put my bathing suit on. I'm gonna dive into the pond and cool down. Still need to stay right on the mic. Okay, thank you. So this is an old Judy Collins song that I recorded. I love this song. It brings back so many memories for me as a little kid. I grew up in this. If you haven't seen me live, I talk about my family a lot. And I grew up in this big family, lots of kids, and lots of music in the house playing all the time. And the person that I love to listen to the most was Judy, of all the people that my older brothers and sister played. I just love the breadth of material that she got to do, and I miss all that. Sort of the sharing of music with people, you know. Anyway, you guys all know this song. It's a song of innocence and experience, basically. I think that's why it gets to people. Goes and flows of angel hair and ice cream castles in the air and feathered canyons everywhere. I've looked at clouds that way, but now they only block the sun. They rain and snow on everyone. So many things I would have done, but clouds got in my way. I've looked at clouds from both sides now, from up and down, and still somehow, it's clouds' illusions I recall. I really don't know clouds at all. Moons and Junes and Ferris wheels, the dizzy, dancy way you feel when every fairy tale comes real. I've looked at love that way, but now it's just another show. You leave them laughing
when you go. And if you care, don't let them know. Don't give yourself away. I've looked at love from both sides now, from give and take, and still somehow it's love's illusions I recall. I really don't know love at all. Tears and fears and feeling proud to say I love you right out loud. Dreams and schemes and circus crowds, I've looked at life that way. But now old friends are acting strange. They shake their heads, they say I've changed. Well, something's lost, but something's gained in living every day. I've looked at life from both sides now, from win and lose, and still somehow it's life's illusion. I really don't know.
So are the levels better, guys? A little bit better, maybe? I'm looking at your comments. I'm gonna scooch up the guitars a little bit here. Okay, so you know what I used to do, which has got another note for me. Okay, stay on the mic during patter. Okay, so when I was just out of college and I was living in this hovel in Brooklyn, was my first apartment there. I had broken air conditioning one summer and it was as sweltering there as it is in this room right now. And so what I used to do to get my mind off the heat when I would come home from one waitressing job after another, I got fired a lot. I was a bad waitress. So I would fill up the tub with cool water, and I decided this one particularly hot summer I would learn every single Pavarotti aria that there was, not thinking that I would ever sing them for anybody, because you know I don't have an operatic voice at all, and I don't fit into any neat category, but it was just something I did for love, you know, and so I would lay in the bathtub and I could pretend that it wasn't the heat of my horrible apartment, that it was the heat of the Tuscan sun, you know. So and those songs, those beautiful Italian arias, they just took me to another place. You know, they just transported me, and they still do. A lot of them are based around old folk songs anyway, so that's basically the way I sing them. So I'm going to sing you one of my favorites, and this song, I always feel like it's a testament to the human spirit, you know, and to the beauty that humans are capable of. We're a dicey species, you know, in a lot of ways, but my God, we've had our sublime moments, and this song is one of those creations, just so, so beautiful. So let me try to transport you away from this hot night. tonight. This is called Nessun Dorma. Nessun Dorma. Hold on, wait a minute. I always do that. I always forget to turn the damn knob. Okay, here we go. Nessun Dorma. Nessun Dorma. Tu pure o principessa nella tua fredda stanza. Guardi le stelle che tremano d'amore e di speranza. Ma il mio mistero è chiuso in me. Il nome mio nessun saprà, no, no, sulla tua bocca lo udirò quando la luce splenderà ed il mio bacio scioglierà il silenzio che ti fa mia. Di l'acqua notte tramontò te stelle, tramontò te stelle all'alba vita. Vincerò, vincerò. Okay. So it's 7:40, and we're almost done. I want to tell you about, hold on just a second. So I want to tell you about a new release that I'm very excited about. This is for people who have a surround sound system. Okay, and particularly Blu-ray surround. So this is a Blu-ray version, surround version in 5.1 of the version of Dark Side of the Moon that I did with David Werner and Mark Doyle and mixed and engineered by the amazing Bob Clearmountain. Those of you who know anything about mixing and engineering, probably know that Bob is a legend, basically. And so this is the new cover that I had designed, and I love it. I really love it. And it's also, if you don't have Blu-ray, but you're familiar with how to download it, you can download it from immersive audio album? It's immersiveaudioalbum.com, and you can download it. It's a little complicated, but it can be done. But you can also order it from me on my website at my store. And I have to tell you that I actually don't have surround sound in my home, but when my producer Mark played this for me, the surround version, it was absolutely stunning, and mostly due to the layers and layers and layers that you don't hear on the regular audio CD. This was an album that was meant to be heard in surround. So if you have that technology in your home, it's been getting great reviews from sort of influencers and tastemakers in the audio world. So just consider buying it. It's probably the project I am most proud of anything I've ever done. And it was this amazing group effort. So we're coming to the end. Put this on my, oh, really? Hold on. Can you help me, sweetheart? Rich, this is Rich's cameo appearance. Okay, hold on. Thank you, honey. Oh, Suzanne, that's a great idea. Thank you. Oh my God. So, I'm gonna dive into some cold water when I leave here. Oh, that really does make a big difference. Okay, so I'm gonna sing you a song from my version of Dark Side. Wait, we have a request for gravity? So okay. Oh, all right. Well, I've got the wrong guitar right now. So, okay. So this is Brain Damage from Dark Side of the Moon. The lunatic is on the grass. The lunatic is on the grass. Remembering games and daisy chains at last. Got to keep the lunatic, he's on the grass. The lunatics are in the hall. The lunatics are in my hall. The paper holds their folded faces to the floor. And every day the paper boy brings more. And if the dam breaks open many years too soon, and if there's no room on the hill, and if your head explodes with dark forebodings too, I'll see you on the dark side of the moon. Oh, the lunatics in my head. The lunatics are in my head. You raise the blame, you make the change, you rearrange me till I'm sane. You lock the door and throw away the key. There's someone in my head, but it's not me. And if a cloud bursts thunder in your ear, you shout and no one seems to hear. And if the band you're in starts playing different tunes, I'll see you on the dark side of the moon.
Mistrust all you say. that you give, and all that you deem, and all that you buy, beg, borrow, or steal, and all you create, all you destroy, all you do, all that you say, and all that you eat, and everyone you meet, and all that you fight, and everyone you slight, and all that is now, all that is gone, all that's to come, and everything under the sun is in tune, but the sun is eclipsed by the moon.
Okay, well, I have to do one more. I'll do one more as a sort of encore, and or I'm going to be in trouble tonight if I don't do this one. So this is a song I wrote for my husband. It's almost our 9th anniversary, so it has gone by very, very, very quickly. I know you've always been a good, good man on the straight and narrow. A knight, a shining archer, order of the arrow. But tonight, with all your weapons down, you feel it scorned and scarred. I'll bind your wounds and comfort you, 'cause I know who you are. I've seen you move mountains, turn rivers around, defy the force of gravity with both feet on the ground. Under the weight of the world, I've seen the kindness that you've shown. So tonight I'll be your harbor. Tonight I'll be your home. In faded photos is a younger man that I might know. I see the toll that all this time has taken on your weak bones. And I know you loved a woman once. Oh, how I wish it had been me. But I had to learn the harder way. And freedom don't come free. I had to move mountains, turn rivers around, defy the force of gravity with both feet on the ground under the weight of the world. And those dark nights of my soul, a heart without a harbor, a heart without a home. Now some come to pass the lonely time. Some are here to stay. Some come to teach us lessons, and some just make us pay. But we're born to love another. It's not good to be alone. 'Cause we all need a harbor, we all need a home.
We will move mountains, turn rivers around, defy the force of gravity with both feet on the ground, and then the weight of the years will disappear from our souls and always be your harbor. I'll always be your home. In my arms you'll find your harbor. In my arms you'll be home.
There you go. We've come to the end of this, and I'm going to be back in Natick in the spring. I love that the Center for Performing Arts there. It's a beautiful space and a lovely town. And so I will be back. Stay tuned, hopefully. if some other horrible catastrophe does not befall us, the human race. But I've enjoyed tonight better than I have these last few. So maybe I'll do another one of these soon, and I hope you're all staying well and safe and cool, and you know, don't let this all get you too down. You know, the human race has gotten through worse than this, much worse. So that's the benefit of loving history and reading a lot of it. Gives you kind of perspective. So anyway, I love you all. I miss you. I miss hugging you and seeing your faces and shaking your hands. You know, maybe we'll get to do that again someday. Because I like that connection. So good night. Love you. And stay well, everybody. Bye-bye.